what's up? I figured a Leonardo machine. War plan. Scale the Templar of Zir to recover a map showing the location of when one of Leonardo's war machines used to kick attack against Overseer. That shouldn't be too hard. Really shouldn't. Hello. Hello. Hello, boys.
Get back here.
Hold on.
No, you don't have to. I'm cool. I'm chill. It's a good day. It's a very good day. And just casually tear this down. And mission. Oh, man. You must do a lot of hard work. Back-breaking work. What do I gotta do now? I wonder what kind of machine it is this time. What kind of machine is it? What machine did you build ahead of its time, Leonardo? Destroying Borgia influence. What kind of machine is this? Will I have a hard time using it? That's always a possibility. Naval cannon? The Borgia have constructed a deadly naval war machine based on Leonardo's designs. It must be destroyed before Cesare gains control of the seas. Open one of the first three gates. Talk to Eduardo. Oh, lovely. Can't be detected. Okay, is there a clear map? He's down that side, so we want to go down this side. Way.
Eduardo may examine the invention up close to make the final adjustments.
Yes, Capitano.
He travels by boat to see the mechanism now.
Standing up on deck instead of water. There we go. There we go. It's easier to hide in water than anything else. Jeez. Hello.
Give me their plans.
You are the assassin, am I right?
Yes.
You must stop Cesare. I will help you. Let me take you to them.
Sweet.
Grazie.
So he doesn't want them having a machine either. Oh, I can't interact with it?
Join the fable army, she said. Using the word good pay. Now look at me, capitano di questa barca di merda.
I gotta be faster. Oh, would you look that? Oh god. these poison darts. I really do. Didn't make full synchronization. Isn't that a surprise? Oh well. I don't really care. I do love poisoning the bastards. Does that make me wrong? Oh, amuse me, son. Amuse me. Anybody else? Oh well. use bombs. I should use bombs more often. Hold on. I don't use my fists that often. Let's make that down there. Yeah. That should work, right? Oh my gosh. There's two people standing here, ready for all pretty for me.
We are work.
I asked, is it ready?
Nearly ready.
Then you should stay tonight as well.
Well, here goes nothing. Nope. I wasn't detected. Nope, not at all.
I was sure.
Start going the other way. Oh ho. There we go. glasses. I guess I can be detected now. Hey, stop throwing rocks. I'll come on and get you. Jeez.
I know that.
Lay down gently, good soul. Thank you. What do we do then? Parkour, of course. Jeez. What did you think I was gonna do? What the hell's in here? There's treasure right back here. That's what's up there. I didn't see it. I'm a dummy. It's right there. Oh! God, I'm swinging. Get my armor repair. Duh. No way I'm going over there until he dies. I don't want to interrupt his flow there. Chance it! Twirl! Pirouette! Whatever you call it. Save the rest of this adventure for next episode. See me work a naval cannon. That sounds like so much fun. Yeah. So, see you guys later. Rate, comment, subscribe. See you guys later.